Instagram ads boomerang effects as TikTok looms. TikTok has spawned countless memes formats from its creative effects, challenging Instagram for the filtered video crown. Now nearly 5 years after launching Boomerang, Instagram's back-and-forth video loop maker is finally getting a big update to its own editing options. Users around the globe can now add slow-mo, echo blurring, and duo rapid rewind special effects to their boomerangs, as well as trim their length. This is the biggest upgrade yet for one of mobile's most popular video creation tools. The effects could help keep Instagram interesting. After so many years of boomerangs, many viewers simply skip past them in stories after the first loop since they're so consistent. The extra visual flair of the new effects could keep people's attention for a few more seconds and unlock new forms of comedy. That's critical as Instagram tries to compete with TikTok, which has tons of special effects that have spawned their own meme formats. Starting today, people on Instagram will be able to share new slow-mo, echo and duo boomerang modes on Instagram, a Facebook company spokesperson tells TechCrunch. Your Instagram camera gives you ways to express yourself and easily share what you're doing, thinking or feeling with your friends. Boomerang is one of the most beloved camera formats, and we're excited to expand the creative ways that you can use Boomerang to turn everyday moments into something fun and unexpected. The new Boomerang tools can be found by swiping right on Instagram to open the Stories Composer, and then swiping left at the bottom of the screen's shutter selector. After shooting a boomerang, an infinity symbol button atop the screen reveals the alternate effects and video trimmer. Mobile researcher Jane Manjin Wong spotted Instagram prototyping new boomerang filters and the trimmer last year. Typically, boomerang captures 1 second of silent video, which is then played forward and then in reverse 3 times to create a 6-second loop that can be shared or downloaded as a video. Here are the new effects you can add, plus how Instagram described them to me in a statement. Slow-mo reduces boomerangs to half speed, so they play for 2 seconds in each direction instead of 1 second. Slows down your boomerang to capture each detail. Echo adds a motion blur effect, so a translucent trail appears behind anything moving, almost like you're drunk or tripping. Creates a double vision effect. Duo rapidly rewinds the clip to the beginning with a glitchy, digitized look. Both speeds up and slows down your boomerang, adding a texturized effect. Trimming, shorten your boomerang with similar controls to iPhone's camera roll or the Instagram feed video composer. Edit the length of your boomerang, and when it starts or ends. The effects aren't entirely. For more on this story, visit the news article link.